Welcome to this brief guide on how to back up your Windows PC to OneDrive. For the longest time, there hasn't really been a seamless way to back up your Windows PC. But thanks to a recent update for both Windows 10 and 11 PCs, it's now easier than ever. All thanks to a brand new app that's now a native part of Windows. It's the very aptly named Windows Backup application. This application can help give you peace of mind by performing a cloud backup of your PC to OneDrive. If needed, you'll be able to see how much OneDrive storage you have available in the bottom left corner of the application. As I've used this before, the app will currently let me see exactly what is being backed up. We'll walk through customizing these options in just a moment. You'll see that I have a few key folders on my device being backed up, such as desktop, documents, and pictures. It has also backed up a list of my installed apps, as well as my preferences for my pinned applications. I also have a selection of my settings saved for things like accessibility and language options. And lastly, my saved networks and passwords are here as well. If I wish to start a backup, I can do so by selecting the backup button in the bottom right corner here. I can also see the current backup status by selecting the drop-down arrow here. Whilst this is happening, let's go over how to customize our backup options. We just need to open up Settings and head to the Accounts section, then select Windows Backup. Straight away at the top, we can see our current backup status at a glance. And below here are our backup options. Clicking on Manage Sync Settings will give you a pop-up where you can tailor your OneDrive folder backup. If I wish to add my music folder to the backup, I simply need to toggle this option on. This allows you to only sync what you wish. The Remember My Apps choice lets you back up a list of the applications currently on your device. This can make restoring them to a new PC in future super easy. Next is the Preferences options. Here you have granular control over which settings are backed up for you. Simply untick any of the options that you don't wish to have backed up. Depending on which options you select and how fast your internet connection is, the backup time will vary, but you can leave this running in the background while you do other things. A great feature is that the app will perform regular automatic backups for you to help protect your data and make setting up your next PC easier than ever. And that is how you use the brand new Windows Backup feature in Windows. I hope you found this video extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.